what he's been able to do. It's the miles. Think about the amount of minutes that this guy has been on a basketball floor from the start of the season until June in most cases.
I don't like the whole comparison thing.